over here and see if you can get this toolbox off me. Oh, come on, Buzz. Buzz, I can't do this without you. I need your help.
I can't help. I can't help anyone.
Well, sure you can, Buzz. You can get me out of here, and then I'll get that rocket off you, and we'll make a break for Andy's house.
Andy's house? Sid's house? What's the difference?
Oh, Buzz, you've had a big fall. You must not be thinking clearly.
No, Woody. For the first time, I am thinking clearly. You were right all along. I'm not a Space Ranger. I'm just a toy, a stupid, little, insignificant toy.
Whoa, hey, wait a minute. Being a toy is a lot better than being a Space Ranger.
Yeah, right.
No, it is. Look, over in that house is a kid who thinks you are the greatest, and it's not because you're a Space Ranger, pal. It's because you're a toy. You are his toy.
But why would Andy want me?
Why would Andy want you? Look at you! You're a Buzz Lightyear! Any other toy would give up his moving parts just to be you. You've got wings. You glow in the dark. You talk. Your helmet does that whoosh thing. You are a cool toy. As a matter of fact, you're too cool. I mean, what chance does a toy like me have against a Buzz Lightyear action figure? All I can do is... Why would Andy ever want to play with me when he's got you? I'm the one that should be strapped to that rocket. Listen, Buzz, forget about me. You should get out of here while you can. Buzz, what are you doing? I thought you...
Come on, Sheriff. There's a kid over in that house who needs us. Now let's get you out of this thing.
Yes, sir!